everybody. I again deeply apologize for how late this stream is starting. I had some minor technical difficulties, which caused me to miss the end of my audio loop. But before that, I slept through 3 of my alarms. And so, you know, I decided that I really needed to actually get up and get... I didn't have the time I needed to actually properly get ready and everything like that without starting late. So I decided I should get ready properly. And so here I am, late. Hey, Yvonne! Thanks for the lurk. Anyway, but yes, welcome to Watch Dogs Wednesdays. Excuse me. We'll be jumping into this shortly, but before I do, the last two streams I've been forgetting to say it, but I have a Patreon that in my Linktree that if you want to support me directly, you can. Other than that, and you know, you don't have to, but you know, if you do, that's great. You'd get a spot, you'd get a thank you at the end of my, you'll see. It's fine. Anyway, let's go ahead and get on into this. Alright, Aiden, what you got for us today? I've done a lot of stuff. I don't remember specifically what, but I did a lot of things. Not that. That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking. Is it? Nope. Oh, I know where I'm looking. Can you tell it's been a while? Alright. Alright. So. Side missions. I've done a lot of these. Cleared a lot of these out. At least the ones that didn't have story aspects to them. I've done some of these that didn't have story aspects. I did some of these that didn't have story aspects. I did as many of the online contracts as I could. Some of these can't be done anymore because the game is so old. But yeah, I'm working on trying to get that completion. We have 4 skill points that we can spend, but I think I was saving up for something. Maybe. What was it though? What are you? Tires have a lower chance of blowouts. Oh no, okay. No, I think what I want to get is this. All right. I don't recall how to get this. It's okay. All right, let's get on into the, let's actually get into this. All right. All right. So, let's go ahead and clear up some of these things that have that are the side things that are that I left for you for on stream. Like this one, And this one. Did I do anything up here? Not really. I mean, I've been up here because I got chased up here a couple of times, but I have not unlocked this. Let's see here. I'm not seeing any other collectibles at the moment, other than these two. Okay. I've not been up here yet. I have not been down here yet. Okay. And I've not been down there yet. Okay. So yeah, I just have these two things that I'll grab real quick. Wait, come here. Hello, Jordy. Wait, where is this crime detected? Over there. All right, let's. Since it's not that far away, we'll go get this crime. Some lovely crimes. To go around the car and that fucking blew my cover. Oh well. Oh well. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Really? Go away. Cortana, go away. All right. Okay.
No, 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 this isn't happening. Oh, my God.
Come on, babe. Come on, babe. Open the door. I want to talk to you. Open the door,
Chad.
Babe.
Chad. Listen. Jesus. Get it together. What makes you think I can have this baby with you?
Hey. Don't say that, all right? Look, I want to have this baby with you. You know that, all right? Just open the door.
Oh, Chad. I have a husband. I have kids. You
babe,
do
babe, come
this.
On. Open the door. Yo, babe.
Oh, Christ!
Babe! Yo, babe!
Chad, go home!
Rose, how you doing?
Baby!
Babe! Oh, I got a skill point. A skill point? How you doing, Rose? You're not dead? That's good. Your day been good? I looked away for 1 second, but isn't that how it goes? Take your eyes off the road for 1 second and you just get wrecked. Okay. You've been slacking all day? There we go. Mm-hmm. How about that? Excuse me while I refill my cup, because I forgot to do that earlier. Okay. Now then. All right. Do 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 do.
gonna. They make some bitch.
Please, no!
Come here, fucker.
Hey!
Wow, really?
No,
hey, watch it, pal.
Jeez, slow down.
Really?
So rude!
Ooh!
Crazies think they own this town.
Blue, yeah, bean. Da 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 da. Excuse me.
Hey, slow down.
Was that crime? Back. Oh, it's a red light. You see nothing, sir. You see nothing.
Been looking all over. Got something.
I got nothing.
Bitch, you wanna die?
Thanks, bro.
Hold on a second. If I do 9 more crimes detected. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump my microphone just then.
The boss ain't happy with you. What do you want?
Sorry. Oop, sorry. My bad, guys. I wasn't paying attention.
It wasn't exciting enough. There was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was plunged into darkness, including the field. But that didn't stop Chicago from taking the late season win.
My bad. Sorry. Oh, that's okay. We didn't need that fire hydrant. I'm just gonna. I'm loving it. Oh, that was a stop sign. I'm sure that wasn't needed. That's fine.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop.
I feel bad for the sister having to take care of him when she should be mourning.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead, I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Yeah, I feel really bad for the sister having to deal with his stupid ass when she should be the one mourning. Not the pizza guy. Oh no. Jordy, what have you done?
Where is he? Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control. Jordy, who are they?
Well, they live here.
Well, what happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. People like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody is paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
I got my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Alright.
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants the vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
They know I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. The fixers reach him. If my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this.
Alrighty, let's see if we can't get a bird's eye view. Any cameras in range? Yes. All right. There's somebody. Another person. Another person. So far, only the three or four. Ah, there's a sniper. I see you. Yeah, they got sniper cover. The sniper is Jordy. Got it. Right. I have sniper cover. I forgot that. That's my bad. Okay, there's another one. And that camera's out of range.
Thank you.
You saw nothing, sir. Excuse me. You saw nothing, sir.
Thank you.
What is happening? Things have gotten a little audio glitchy, so let me reload. Yes, I know, that means I have to do it all again. Oh well. Better than dealing with all the audio glitch that was just happening. Guy with the ears. Thanks, Jordy. I'm gonna try it without killing anybody, and that means without letting Jordy kill anybody. I instantly failed! Nobody's trying to get a drop on me for anything. Come here, my friend. Come on. Or that. That works too. Well, that didn't go according to plan, but fuck it. Oh, wrong button. I want that button. Do.
Two lives going at once, family man. Well, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
And there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love the chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I'll cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I don't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Thank you.
fucker! The room just blew
up! Oh, shit! Well, sorry, civilian. Yikes.
Where is that bastard?
Nope, 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 nope.
Call me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name. Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah. I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. She's got a serious digital footprint. Okay. This morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right. I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help. Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got in Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cat.
Sparrow face?
Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna lead the way.
Sorry, just refilling my cup. And actually, that's a good point to take a bit of a break. So I'm going to run to the bathroom. Y'all should do some kind of a break thing as well. Maybe get up, stretch for a bit, get some water, you know, If you can. Only if you can. Don't, you know, if you're driving or something, don't try anything like that. Anyway, I'll be back in a bit. See you guys shortly. Sorry, wrong button. There we go. All right. Sorry about that. Let's go.
Okay, here's something. She posted it big this morning. Her outfit for today, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Green backpack.
Get your booty map here. Oh, poor girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dancing, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
And it only lasts a day, so apparently you poop it out or something, and then you have to take another one the next day. I mean,
can you please step back?
Hi, Aisha Tyler. Yvonne, if you're there, I found Aisha Tyler.
Do you need something?
There she is.
Okay, Elena, you're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Please tell me this is a Papa Vero. I don't think it is, but it'll do. Ow. Come on, let me through. There you go.
your time.
It's done. No more prison transfer. Now, I need to find a way inside that prison. Face to face with my witness. In the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guys slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He's in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got this guy. He's begging to settle his debt. You get your phone.
Put the gun away. All right. Couple of exclusive contracts, some memories over there. Oh, I have an investigation over here. Oh, that's one of the serial killer ones. Okay. All right, here's what we're gonna do, because we're closer to this and it's far enough away. Well, not far enough. You know what I mean. You guys know what I mean. Excuse me. Getting this not charger, charger. Challenger, actually. Oh, that was a, that, I'm sure that wasn't needed. That's fine. Oops. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Gonna. Yep. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. And we're just gonna yeet over here. Here. Oh, boats. That's what I'm looking for. Sharp. Ow. And into the drink. All right, come on. Get. There you go, Aiden. All righty. Is there anything else around here for me to pick up? Does not look like it. All right. Let's go do this. Go to the crime first because it's closer. Gonna eat through there and then turn here.
You hate it when people lie to you.
Please, I just want to be left alone. Don't hurt.
Not a dead one. All right. Okay.
At least I know how to walk.
What?
Oh, I got some skill points. Not enough for anything, but hey.
How do I tell them what I want them to play?
You know what? Let's take the minivan.
Okay,
keeps leaving the flowers.
I know. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise.
All right, I'm gonna be right back again while this is loading, so don't go anywhere. Sorry about that. All right, let's do this exclusive contract. You know what? That's what I'm looking for. Go ahead and call my Batmobile.
Have fun.
Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger in some quarters over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens, and it's business as usual at City Hall.
nasty handshake between corporate Chicago and Lucky Quinn's club is about to go down, and we want to know who shows up. Unfortunately for us, they've got two well-protected vehicles in the vicinity, armed with scramblers, so we find ourselves deaf. However, we are not mute. You will be our voice.
I don't speak for DedSec, but I'm in if it means giving the club a headache.
Immobilize the two targets before they reach their destinations. Okay. Get in the car. That was a tree. Come on, Aiden. Good Lord. Okay. Well. A second.
Gonna run him off the road. Keep on pushing. Just live it up.
Oh, not there. Nope, that's not the button. Okay. All right. Think this through.
Share the sidewalk, asshole.
That away. There you go. Excuse me.
Dude, seriously?
I'm sprinting here.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Just a second.
Oh!
Oh, I was almost there. Fuck me. Oh, limo. All right. So close. Okay. God damn it! Frustration. Fine. How you doing? Good to see ya. Not on Wednesdays. Monday is AC day. Yeah, Assassin's Creed is Monday. Tuesday is Tomb Raider. Wednesday is with Watch Dogs. When it's not crossing the streams. And Thursdays are a shadow of war. Oops. It's fine. Nope, that's not gonna work. This is what I want. I'll answer in just a second. Alright. Okay, so to catch you up. Make some crack about this secretly being three AC games in a trench coat. Well, I mean, technically, Watch Dogs is modern day Assassin's Creed. Shared universe and all that. However, the basically what it is there's a tech company that created a citywide operating system that unifies all technology, cars, city works, cameras, everything, and hackers are able to hack the system, which is supposedly perfectly secure, and they're able to hack the system and fuck things up. And so his wall hacks and stuff like that comes from his ability to hack the system through his phone. Thank you.
away with plenty of gossip. Here's a little something to show our thanks.
Make sure you put that gossip to good use.
Yeah, it is, it is. Even though the physics are a little jank.
We know safety is important. CTOS goes beyond security cameras and utilizes a number of advanced state-of-the-art detection methods. Streets, buildings, schools, and hospitals.
Yep.
CTOS provides a citywide fast response security system. CTOS, dedicated to protecting you and your family.
Yeah.
Everywhere and any time of day.
They were just talking about the thing. Getting the same hype as Cyberpunk? I mean, kinda? Cyberpunk was much more more awaited though, because it had a lot more, because they announced it and then like a decade or so later it came out. Whereas this one is Ubisoft and there's all kinds of controversy involving Ubisoft. Camera.
This should be in. This guy's really close now.
Oh. It's fine. Go. Yeah, that was part of it, but also the, they did change, it wasn't just the graphical downgrade, so it wouldn't outshine the console version, it was also, they changed some stuff. Not quite as bad as, Division when it came out, but it did have some effects like that. Anyway, where, like, they changed, some of the gameplay and stuff like that. I actually have to be right back, so don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. Oh, just a second. Okay. Hold on a second. Let me just realize that's probably coming through. So let me mute that. All right, back to the put the gun away. Back to the exclusive contract, which is right here.
You need a digital trip? I got him.
Nah, I'm good. Thanks.
Operator, go ahead.
These hackers piss me off.
Hello.
What's going on?
Please repeat. You lost connection.
Someone who works for Bloom just tried to report me for hacking their phone. Get off the... Thank you. All right.
Sit idly while the rich prey upon the truth. Danny Sozumi has stolen data from us, including a few things we know about you and your family. We also know the police plan to raid his mansion, and that means it all goes published soon.
I'll deal with Sozumi, but you better wipe everything you got on me.
Okay. Put the gun away, man. Oh, that was an ambulance. My bad. Oh, ooh. Good thing there's an ambulance right there, sir. You're gonna need that. Oof. Ooh, my bad. Regret. Oop, sorry. Not my favorite vehicle. Eh, I'm rich enough. I can drop some cash into his bank account for him. That was a tree. My bad. Alright. We're just gonna... Ooh, what are you? What do you have? Bank account. Okay. There we go. All right. Let's try to do this stealthy like, shall we? Maybe. Where is the thing I'm looking for? There. Of course it is. Nope. Ah, there it is. Okay. Now then, where's the other one? Up that way. Okay. Hello, sir. Gonna borrow your camera for a bit. Borrow you. You. Then you. And up to you. When I might have to go up and see manually. Maybe. Ah, nope. There it is. Can I? I can't see it from here. See it from here? Probably not. No. Well, okay, I can disrupt the comms there. Maybe from you. Can I see it from you? No. Man. Yeah, this is my best option. It's not letting me see it, so I have to get up there. Okay. Sure. Very careful. Let's... Oop, you see nothing. Stop looking at my butt. Oh, God. Ooh, that guy has a camera. Okay. All right.
Got it,
shit. Get away. Dude was right there. Fuck. Okay. All right. That away. And you. All right. That's some dark humor shit. This guy who I can explode because he has a hackable grenade on him was prescribed antidepressants. That's fucking dark. This wasn't anxiety reducers. Here we go. You do not have a camera. Ooh, that's a camera though. Haha. Okay. Oh, it's taking me back this way. Okay. Well. Can I go in? No? Okay. Shame.
I should call somebody.
Okay.
I erased everything on Susumi's computer, but this guy's paranoid. Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble. I'll have to wipe them clean, too.
Stay alert.
What's so bad?
I bet I could take him out from here.
You think you can get away from the club? We own this fucking town.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you better run.
That's right. Run home to your fucking mama.
That was some physics bullshit, man. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble. I have to wipe them clean, too.
Don't let your guard down.
Where do you think you're going, dumbass? Yeet into the river.
He can't be far. Anybody see him? That jackass gave us a slip. Gonna clear out.
All right. What time is it? 4:44? Okay. Do I see any other exclusive contracts or any other side missions available at the moment? Nope. All right. Wrong place. I want this.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Hey, give me the cash. Oh, all of it.
Come here, fucker. Come here. Come here. Oh, that was not smooth. It's fine.
Are you up for a digital trip? That's the question you may get on the streets of Chicago as a new underground experience takes hold. Known as a digital trip, only...
Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Networked locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, might have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Come off.
Pierce. Caden.
Never again! Joe Smith.
I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
You saw nothing. That away. We don't use guns if we can avoid it. Damn it. Damn. Y'all saw nothing.
I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
I'll be right back. Sorry about that. You saw nothing. Oh, I have to go down, not up. Okay. Wait, hold on. Did I go in here? I don't think I went in here. You saw nothing. Turn around. Turn around. Come on. Anything in here? No? Okay. Come on. There you are.
Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me! Show me the paperwork!
Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up.
What are you gonna do?
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement.
Turn around. Find gold. Turn around. Turn around.
just a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Hold that thought.
Deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Double fuck that, prick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead too?
I can't take more. I'll tell you when I go. I swear. Please.
Crooked cops? Shocker.
Give your stuff up! He's hit! I saw him over there! Shut up! Man down! Man down!
I'm trying for only leg shots. Oh, well, he wasn't... Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Keep talking, I'll be right there.
Oh, wrong gun. Only in the leg, he's fine. See? You're fine. There's only one of them that I killed, it's fine.
Security prisons. They make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30.
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. Maybe just get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
Sorry.
On its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Yay, for free and uncorrupted elections. That was a dead. That one was a daddy dead. Oops. Thank you for the hydrate, Rhodes. I have very little water left, so. Thank you for that. Oops. Let me... Hey, thank you for the follow! Just Mini 1987, thank you for the follow. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. The table flip didn't work. I'm sorry.
Identity safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlaut. I need to find out what Damien knows.
All right. Let's quickly do some leveling up. Let's do that. All right. And that's where we're gonna call it for today, actually. Thank you to everyone who popped in. And thank you to Just Mini 1987 for the follow. Yeah, that's it from me for today. Yeah, a second. If you want to catch, if you want to catch any of my other streams and you don't want to subscribe to me, you can check, if you don't want to pay to subscribe, you can check out, my prior streams over on my YouTube, which is available in my Linktree. Also available in my Linktree are links to my socials, where you can keep up with me, or my Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends. Also a link to my Patreon, where you can support me directly if you really wish to. And also, you should check out these amazing people up here, which includes Rose, who's been in the chat. I have friends! Exactly! Oop, my necklace just broke. Shame. Oh well, I'll fix that later. I have friends, and believe it or not, you're actually one of them, Rose. But check out these amazing people up here, and check out even more suggestions of my friends and people to follow in the Linktree. Tomorrow, I will be playing some more Shadow of War. I have the wrong Twitch name. Oh, your thing doesn't have underscores anymore. Well, I will have to change that. Thank you for telling me. So thank you for that. Thank you for telling me that. I will fix that. Tomorrow I'll be playing some Lord of the Rings Shadow of War. Underscores are so last year. But I'll see you all later. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.